And my name is Benny Lee. I'm one of the co-founders of the National Alliance for the Empowerment of the Former Incarcerated. You know, we help people make their transition from prison in jail regardless of how long they've been out or just coming home.
Benny Lee, an ex-offender, transformed his life to become a professor at Northeastern Illinois University.
My name is Antoine Day. I'm co-founder of the National Alliance for the Empowerment of the Formerly Incarcerated. We established just because we knew what the needs of our community were. And the needs of our community is to be able to help people transition from worse to better, from prison to employment, to education, and to making their life much, much better than what it used to be.
Antoine Day was wrongfully incarcerated for 14 years. Joining forces with the innovative Carl Brinson, president of the Westside Branch NAACP, and acclaimed Hollywood filmmaker Robert Townsend, Naefi takes their message to those who need it most, inmates on their way home.
We truly believe in meeting people where they are. If we can get them to spend 20 minutes with us, we can get them to change their whole lifestyle.
Inmates watch Robert Townsend's gripping film, In the Hive, a compelling story of determination that inspired inmates to make an immediate change.
Change is possible. People should be forgiven. We look at former incarcerated and convicted people as people, as made bad choices, not bad people.
Naefi serves as a master facilitator between ex-offenders, their parole officers, and outreach programs, as well as provide hands-on services such as group therapy, literacy programs, mentoring, and job training. So ex-offenders do not become repeat offenders.
I got one guy that I'm so fascinated with, and I always talk about. One day I was, in the office on the north side, and he walked up and said, "Antoine, I need you to help me save my life. If I don't stop and ask for help, somebody's going to take my life." I said, "Wow." I hugged his little brother, and we sat down. Now, y'all got me going,
When a person is in desperate time, all it takes sometimes is for 5 minutes for somebody to just allow them to get past their emotions. And then you can redirect that person and get them to go, at least survive the night. Meet me in the morning.
Benny Lee over there, mm-hmm. And this is Mr. Antoine Day. They spoke to these brothers and they put a fire into their hearts, into their beings, into their souls. And I think their lives will change forever.
We have no funding. We do everything out of our pockets. We pay our rent. We travel. We do whatever we do out of our pocket. It gets difficult sometimes, but we do what we have to do.
If you really want change, change happens in a second.
I didn't change a lot.
Because I want to change, I have my faith in God.
I am a person that's changed.
I want to make the best of my life for me and my children.
The only way you get rid of gun violence, you got to give a person a reason to put the gun down, a reason to feel like life is valuable.
Naefi needs your help to make this change a reality. Please support us. We cannot do it without you. Financial donations can be made payable to Naefi, 5820 West Chicago Avenue, Chicago, Illinois, 60651, or call Naefi at 773-921-1990 to give resources and opportunities. Thank you for your support.